Hello everyone. Today we are going to write essay on my favorite profession, teacher. My favorite profession is teaching. A person who follows teaching is called a teacher. A teacher works in schools and colleges. His job is to teach and groom his students. He plans lessons, maintains academic co-curricula and attendance records of his students. A teacher is an educator in the society. He shapes in a future of humanity. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos.